Mabbott. Good cross. Boyle's got Ritchie behind him. It's a chance for Gow. And it's there. A beautifully worked goal with Jerry Gow getting his first goal of the season. Dobson. Oh, loses Hunter nicely. Latchford a chance here. And that's a beautiful goal by Bob Latchford. That levels the score up after 11 minutes at 1-1. Hunter, and what a goal! Well, what a tremendous goal by Norman Hunter. And Everton showing their class the way they're having a good share of this match, even though they're a man short. Dobson's cross, and that's a beautiful goal there. Bob Latchford has scored it. It was Walsh's header that hit the post. And just as I was saying how well Everton were doing with 10 men, they've underlined the point by drawing level.